I seen your girl. Big Bel Air bottle out here. Big shout out to Black Bottle Boys, Double MG, Lex, what's up? Big shout out to Lex Emotions, man. Shout out all the DJs.
Yeah, that's your man, I hate to be him. It goes down in the DM.
It go down.
It go down in the DM.
It go down, it go down.
It goes down in the DM.
It go down.
It go down in the DM.
It go down.
I tell
it go down.
Snapchat me that pussy. Move. Or FaceTime me that pussy if it's cool. Woo. Boy, my DM poppin'.
Poppin'.
My DM just caught a body.
Move.
I got celebs in the DM.
Who?
They're breaking news if they see them.
Who?
But nah, we don't do no talking.
We don't do no talking.
We see sucker shit too often.
Fuck niggas.
What's up? It's your girl Katiana on air. We're live here at Circle House, and we got another exclusive for you this week. Black youngster in the building.
What's poppin'?
Nothing much. You was turning up up there.
I stay turned. You get one life, one chance, one shot, one strike. What you gonna do with it?
That's right. Your performance was awesome.
That's all you give. I appreciate it.
Alrighty. So you just got signed to CMG. How's that feeling?
It's great. Like it feel good to be with somebody I grew up listening to.
Wow. So he was like an idol.
Yeah. Him. I like God is my favorite artist. Him and Lady Gaga. Everybody.
Lady Gaga. Why Lady Gaga?
Cause she crazy fuck. And she do what she want to do, like I do.
That's right. You do what you want to do.
Ain't no rules with the gang. Ain't no rules.
That's it.
Ain't no rules.
So what was it like your first time meeting Yo Gotti?
I mean, it was good. Like, I met him in the street first, like years ago. When I was young nigga, I was swinging and shit, doing hot shit. I had met him in the street. He had been gave me some guidance and told me to stay out the way, do something positive with your life. But it was great when I just met him and I sat down and chilled with him and just had a chance to just see who he really is.
You kind of look like you related to him. You guys not related in no way?
Nah, I called him my uncle, though. I called him my uncle, but we ain't related, though.
Alrighty, so what should the fans expect from you?
I mean, you should expect that heat shit, that hot shit, that pain moves, that heavy, that what you know about growing up in the hood, and you ain't got nothing. You know what I'm talking about? All that. You should expect anything from me. I don't tell you what I might do. I might come out that motherfucker with some cowboy boots on, a CMG necklace, and a motherfucking bandana, and do the heavy.
Yeah, okay. So I heard you got a gift, a Lamborghini. How was that?
It was great. It was great. That lamb.
Cause
I feel good because it wasn't part of the deal. Like, I got a situation with CMG Epic. Mm. And it was never part of the deal when God assigned me. Like, he gave me a situation. And, like, he made a nigga rich before he made a nigga famous.
Wow.
So I was already stuck in the mind of, damn, how the fuck I get all this money to pay it? Like,
wow.
What the fuck? How I get this chick like that? And then he turn around and just surprise a nigga with a lamb. I ain't even know what to buy. I don't know what to go buy right now. I only know what to go buy to outtop that car.
Dang.
Like, I'm trying to figure out right now to this day, what can I go buy to outtop, I do that.
Wow.
I spent $150 on jewelry. I'm waiting on it right now. It's getting did up now.
That's
but
right.
that ain't even no outtop the lamb. I got to do something.
So what you getting ready to release?
I got a new tape on for the drop in probably like a month or two. Probably like a month. I just dropped a mixtape called I Swear to God a month ago. It's called I Swear to God. It's on live mixtape. All the websites. Make sure you download it. And I got plenty of shit going. And I got and make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, BLACYOUNGSTALB, Black Youngster LB. Make sure you follow me on there and Black Youngster just for Facebook.
Down. Snapchat me that pussy. Move. FaceTime me that pussy if it's cool. Boy, my DM poppin'. My DM just caught a body. Move. I got celebs in the DM. Ooh. They're breaking news if they see them.
Ooh.
But nah, we don't do no talk.
We don't do no talk.
Yeah, this your man, I hate to be him. It goes down in the DM.
It go down.
It can world. I go by the name of Black Youngster. I represent them three letters, CMG, and one time at cvidatv.com. CMG Holmes.
Yeah, what up, man? Shadow, Ace Hood, The Beast, we rocking, man. Starvation 4 in the streets right now. CVidaTV, you under dig that? Broward, for life. Let's get it.
Oh, yo, got it, CMG. We checking out cvidatv.com, you dig? We out here in Miami.
Baller Angela Simmons. Boy, I got a crush on Angela Simmons. They like, damn, got it. You bold. Fuck it, I'm gonna let the world know.
goes. I seen your girl post a BM.